Hey guys, this is Gray. Today I'm going to show you my medical bracelets. So first, we have this one that I've been wearing most of the time I've had diabetes. And it says, Gray Dozopolsky, type 1 diabetes.
Awesome.
And if you get one, it will say your name and your last name and then type 1 diabetes.
That's cool. What are those other ones right there next to it?
Oh, these? If this one gets dirty, like way too dirty, we put the metal part on this one. And if this one gets too dirty, then we go to the black.
What's your favorite color so far?
Black.
Awesome. We'll use that one soon, right?
Yep. After this one, then we'll go. Boop.
Can you put it on so we see what it looks like?
Yeah, this one?
No, let's use the one with the metal plate.
Okay. Sometimes it's hard. So, to make it easy, you first do that. Like that. And then you go, like, loosen it as good as you can do. And then you just do that. And then... boop, like that.
Wow, that looks pretty cool. Do you like yours?
Mm-hmm.
Awesome.
Now I'm going to put on this one.
Okay.
And then the black one. So, remember what I told you on this one? You first have to do this. Is it going right, I think?
Yeah.
Yeah. Then you slip it on, and then, boop, then you got it. And the metal plate is supposed to be right here. And then, now I'm gonna show you the other one. And then after that one, I'm gonna show you how to take it off. Sometimes it's hard to do that, what I just did, like putting it in. So here's the black one on me. So now I'm gonna show you how to take them off. You might have just saw how, but so you put it on like that. And if you wanna see it, you have to look which way you want to do. So, and now you take it off like that, and then you pull right there, and then you just slide it off. And that's